So we're used to thinking about some of the most challenging developments of super high-end, ultra-luxury developments in places like Malibu and the like. But actually, there's all kinds of developments that happen up and down the coast. So here in near Mandalay Shores, here in the Oxnard Coast, lots of houses right up here on the ocean. And so these areas are all very close to sea level. So these houses here, they're at about plus 10 feet or so above MSL, above mean sea level. And they amount to awesome places, great places to look out at the water, very much so looking horizontally out at the water, not up on a cliff like in Malibu looking down at the water, but nevertheless very vulnerable to storm surge, to all manner of stressors from high sea level rise, storm surge that comes in during winter months, etc. So most of these houses are here. Some people live in these houses year-round. Many of them are rental properties, so they're investment vehicles for folks. Some people come out here in the summertime, some other time of the year, and have a little bit of vacation. And, so this is the Oxnard Coast with a heavily developed beachfront property here in Oxnard in Ventura County.